And just so I can show you guys in the daylight, that trail cam that they put on that tree, that fence runs behind it and runs along this way. So on the back side of that manhole, it goes all the way down, then that fence comes up here beside my building along the side of my house right here. I've got a fence line that runs down, goes to here. On that side of the manhole, goes down this way on the left side of this tree here, and it connects right there's the other part of the fence. They came on that property. That fence has been here for over 23 years. I've lived here for 3, and the person that lived in this house 20 years previous of me, that fence has always been here. The tree is on my side of the fence. They came on my property and put a trail cam up. And they had one over here. I showed you the reflection of the lens, and I zoomed in on it. So I had my light on it. They had it pointed directly at my house. They had this trail cam over here pointed at my house, that they moved from there to there, pointing this way. I've got that on video too. And then they put it on the tree on my property. And they were sneaking up from this way right here trying to get it. They came down through here. And they've also came down through here. You've seen everything. Now I just want to come out in the morning here in the daylight and just show you exactly what I was talking about so everyone would have a clear picture. This is that bathroom window of my home that they can see in with their cameras at night when I have my lights on. All right. I'm gonna go right here. And here's my kitchen window. They can see inside my home. The company's name is Chase. I don't know if it's Redline or Reline. There's also Lane Inliner, which is what's all over their equipment back there. So, you know, there's a clear picture in the daylight, so we don't have any confusion. I'd like to say thanks to the Chattanooga Police Department. I hate that you guys had to keep coming out last night, but I really do appreciate you. And I had to make 2 separate reports last night. That's all out there, so. So now I'm gonna head to work and do the best I can. You guys have a good day.